country store. Pissed because I'm lead it was a half a dollar more. Savannah had been hissing at me since we left the drive. I swear she got so heated, I'm surprised I'm still alive. But suddenly I caught a glimpse at fuel pump number 3. And instantly forgot the reason I was so angry. It was Shelby dressed in leather, I'll be honest with you guys. I was drooling like a dog while my gas gauge began to rise. About the time I finally got my chin up off the ground, the cruel honest truth, it came crashing on down. The space, the facts, fellas, we're not lucky rich men. We can chase that all we want, but we just can't win.